Hello, folks. My name is Rojo, and welcome back to Dark Souls. Last time, we went ahead and killed ourselves the main boss of this DLC content, at least what I would consider to be the main boss. But we also unlocked the opportunity to fight one last boss, and that's what we're going to be doing. However, I was thinking about the catalyst situation, and it turns out the catalyst that I wanted to make is actually not one that we want, because it halves our spell usages, even though it has a fairly high potential magic adjust. So instead, what I'm going to do with these souls is we're going to go pay a visit to Logan to see what else we can buy from him, and see if we can maybe advance his story real quick at the same time. I'm not sure how much we have to buy from him. I have a feeling we may not have enough souls, though. We will see. So let's have a chat.
Oh, there you are. Oh, this is fascinating.
All right, so what do you still have? We almost have enough, actually. We have homing, soul mask, crystal magic weapon. All right, so we'll buy these two. And then we just need a little bit more. I think we have enough souls left over. We can make this happen.
Come again. The knowledge here is limitless.
All right. So, yeah, let's, we can actually just use some of these right here. Large soul of a brave warrior is, how many souls? 5,000? 8,000. That's perfect, actually. All right, crystal magic weapon.
Come again, anytime you please, for I too learn whilst teaching a student.
All right, let's chat with him one more time here.
Who are you? Stay clear of my work. Curses upon you. How dare you disturb me?
He's changed his attitude rather quickly, hasn't he? All right, well, we're going to leave him alone. And let's maybe real quick pay a visit to Griggs. That is, in fact, his real name back at Firelink Shrine. Let's see if we can buy anything from him. We do have some soul items left over. So let's take a look here. Griggs, yes.
Oh, hello. You made it. Then let as promised.
Unlikely that we're going to have enough souls to buy all of this. That's like 15,000, like 35,000 souls we would probably need. Yeah, that's not going to happen.
Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Especially not without crunching the Soul of Madness, which I don't want to do, because we're going to turn that in somewhere else, probably. So instead, we are going to go back to the Duke's Archives. And I think we'll find that Logan has now moved on. So we need to find Logan. I'd like to do this before we attempt the next boss here. So yeah, unfortunately, Logan's no longer here. We bought everything from him that we can. So let's go ahead and unequip these. Put our regular ring setup back on, like so. And let me think about this. We need to go back to where we first met Seath, if I recall. Now, the question is, Can I get back over there without dying? And also, can I remember how to get back over there? Both of those are good questions. Fair questions, indeed. We can one-shot those guys with a nice little spin attack, though. That's good. Let me think here. Well, we need to go this way. And I thought there was another enemy. Yeah, there's one guy right there. Where is the guy? Who's shooting at me? Ah, that guy up there is shooting at me. Okay. Not worried about that. We can get this guy probably before he does anything. That's good. Okay, we need to get back to the main room, which I think is this room, actually. And take the elevator up, if I recall. I think that's what we need to do. So let's go ahead and... yeah, the elevator's right here, actually. Let's pull on this lever real quick. Hopefully that guy doesn't hit us. I don't think it's possible now. Yes, I think this is it. So we want to come up here and probably just top ourselves off to be safe. Let's see what we got. Obviously, lots of crystals, as we're here before. Ah, who is this? That hat looks familiar, does it not? Surprised he doesn't have anything to say to us. Now, he actually still has sorceries. He's still very dangerous. But he doesn't seem to be casting them. So now he's dead. I don't know if he's supposed to say anything or not, but that's Logan. The end of Logan's storyline. Unfortunately, he goes hollow. White Dragon Breath. Big Hat and the Tin Crystallization Catalyst. That is not what we're looking for. Although the Big Hat is kind of cool. Large Magic Ember. Allows us to get plus 15 magic weapons, I believe. We could perhaps put on the Big Hat in remembrance of our dear instructor Logan. That's an appropriate look, except our sword goes through our hat, and also we're way overweight now. So I guess maybe we can't wear the Big Hat. Not at the moment. We'll put our maybe we can wear the Snickering Top Hat for a while. It's a cool hat. No, it's still too heavy. That's interesting. We need more stam. Let's put our thief mask back on. Yeah, so we can still roll. We're actually done here. So let's go back to the bonfire. A little bit of a aggressive use of a homeward bone since it's not that far. But we do want to go... kind of back to where the bonfire is, so I'm gonna hop back over here. Now, I'm not sure if Griggs will move on since we completed Logan's storyline first. We'll see if we end up buying the rest of his stuff, I guess. But what we want, I think, is over here now that Logan's died. I thought his stuff was, like, down here somewhere. Yeah, right here. Sage robe, traveling gloves, traveling boots, and Logan's catalyst, which is exactly what we want. Logan's catalyst, according to the wiki, is the highest magic adjust catalyst in the game if you have int over like 40. At least the highest one that doesn't... let's make sure we can still roll. We can indeed. It's the highest one that doesn't have your magic uses anyway. The tin crystallization catalyst is actually the highest, I believe, followed by the Manus Catalyst, which we could make with the Soul of Manus. But now that we have this, we're going to hit a little bit harder. So let's go back to the Ulysseal Township. Because now we are in a position to go and try to fight the boss. I'm not sure how this is going to go. This might be another one that requires me to do post-commentary on. Well, we'll see. We'll see. So, I'm gonna hope the 18 Estus is enough, and it doesn't take all 20, because I don't feel like going back to the other area right now. But, yeah, we need to just run back down the hill, back to where Calamite was hanging out, flying around. I think it's actually... where the fuck is it? Is it down... is the hill over here? Yeah, the hill's over here. Okay. All right, so we come down yonderly and kill ourselves some more dogs. Wherever they are, there's one. We do have the ring of fog on this time, so he's. I don't know if they're going to be able to see us or not. They might all start facing the opposite direction. This one doesn't look like he does. There we go. One dog got lucky not to get hit right there, actually. And dodge that, or well, block that, rather. If you could stop dodging me, that would be lovely. Thank you. Alright. Now you can see there is a fog wall here, so this is a boss fight now. Let us enter. There's a couple different ways to get down. You can go down the way that I was going before, where the crystal lizard was, or you can just take the ladder, which I think is what we're going to do. However, we're going to get rid of those and put on bellowing and probably steel protection again, I think. And we'll see how we do here. Down we go. Now, I'm not sure how much damage you expect from our attacks here against this guy. I'm not sure. We'll have opportunities to hit him. I actually don't remember this guy's patterns very well. He can definitely do that, though. He's got a lot of range. Actually, as I understand it, the Ring of Fog can make him kind of do a certain attack more often, which is good for getting a tail cut, because you can get a tail cut on this guy like other dragons, but it's not something I'm terribly interested in. Barely got my shield up for that one. I'm just trying to kind of plink him down a little bit here. Just to get rid of my other spells. He doesn't actually get more powerful as his hit points go down, I don't think. Not as I recall, anyway. What's he doing? He's doing that one. All right. That one hurts a little bit. Ow. Broke our guard there. And I know that he has the tail slap. Should have gotten out of the way a bit, though. Yeah. All right. Now I'm starting to remember. All right. Let's take care of that. This is a good opportunity to get a tail cut on him when he does that attack, I believe. Not that I'm an expert. I wasn't able to get a tail cut on my priest. I just kind of gave up because I didn't really want the item anyway. So, seemed unnecessary. Very slippery, this one. Two attacks? No, just one. I think I'm too close. Yeah, a little bit too close. We're hitting him for 62 damage a pop, which is not terribly promising here, I gotta be honest. I mean, these are just our great soul arrows, but inevitably, I think there's going to be some, I think there's going to be some melee in our future here. We'll see. But try and hit him with everything we got here. I'm not really worried about picking any of this stuff up right now. It is a little bit distracting, and I would like to pick it up, but I don't think it's going to do us much good. I disagree with that. I definitely rolled. Yep, tail slap. Tail slap again. Nope. All right. What you got? You got that one. Maybe another one. No, just the one. All right. Back up. Okay. I don't agree with that one either, but that's gonna hurt. That one was my fault. I shouldn't have tried to Estus there, but ooh, that one's new. All right. So, yeah, I'm glad I got the catalyst. Definitely don't want to get hit by that. That's like a teleport attack, and then I think you take more damage for a bit or something. It's bad news, either way. Okay, let's, I wonder if there's a spell that would do more damage to him that's safe. Homing, Crystal Soul Mass, perhaps? 10 uses? White Dragon Breath is definitely not the one we want. We need 50 in for that anyway. Let's try this one. I'm not sure what to expect from it, if I'm being completely honest here. But we'll see how it goes. I will probably cut out runs back. We'll try this one or two more times here, depending on how things go. And if they go poorly, I'll do a post commentary or something like that to get the fight done. Let's see here. Royal Wood. Right, we're going to go this way, back down the hill. Hopefully, Homing Crystal Soul Mass does more damage than Great Soul Arrow does, in aggregate, anyway. I'm not sure how well we're going to be able to hit him with the thing, but it's a pretty open area, so I don't think we're going to be wasting too many. Just a matter of the homing, I think, and whether or not he jumps around too much. All right. We'd also try, well, I was thinking maybe we could try, like, Dark Orb or something, but it has a very long cast time. I'm not sure if we'd ever get a chance to actually cast it on him without getting punished for it, basically. Well, that's not a good start. And I just realized I don't have very much Estus, do I? Well, we may need to kindle that bonfire a little bit. That's okay. Probably should have done that while I was still human, come to think of it. But it's too late now. No big deal. We'll try this with the 10 Estus we have. So I think... I don't know if I did it with 20 Estus on light or not. But I think Lightning Spear does more damage to him than our Soul Arrows are doing. So let's see how this does. Not expecting to get very many hits on him with my sword here. Yeah, that's actually not bad. Don't get hit by that. Okay, what else you got? Let's do another one of these. Yeah, I mean, it's safer. Well, is it safer? I don't know. It's, it seems to be... like, it seems like it's probably going to be more effective overall. Yep, there we go. We missed with one, I think, right there. It's okay. See if we can get him to do another attack here. Roll through it, maybe? Nah, didn't work out very well. Okay, that'll work. That's fine. Okay. It's a good opportunity to get another one up. Alright. Apologize for the silence. Just concentrating a little bit here. I'm trying to think. Yeah, maybe we do that. Get one of these going. Don't like that. Got lucky not to get hit there. Ah, shit. That hurts. Estus now. Roll. Stop doing that, you fucking whore. There we go. I guess you just gotta get a little bit closer to him. That's the secret. Whoa! I had my shield up for that, too. Okay. Doing alright. It's not not as bad as it could be. Okay. Ah, that was a bad roll. That was a really bad roll. Okay, this is a good opportunity to Estus. Get one of these going again. No, I guess not quite. Ow. Okay, which one is this? It's the one we want to get close. No, didn't quite work out that time for some reason. Well... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to get through that. Maybe run past him a little bit. Still, I think Homing Crystal Soul Mass is a great choice for this fight. We'll try it again. And see how we do. I am wondering if we're going to have enough magic to actually kill him. I think we will. Might be a little bit close, depending on misses. Particularly with Soul Spear. But I think we do have what it takes, magically speaking, to kill him. I might honestly need to, like, remove something so that I can, dodge a little bit more effectively, get those extra iframes. Because that might be the difference between me being able to roll through that fire and not roll through the fire. Not sure, though. But it seems like 10 Estus probably could be enough. So I'm not worried about kindling right this second. But of course I'm going to kick myself if it ends up that I needed that Estus. But hopefully we don't. Let's see here. So we come down over here. Could also use, got a few of these things, right? Where are they? Where are you? Use one of these. Greatly restores HP for a limited duration. Maybe not. Maybe not yet. Alright, try this again. Might as well just get this up now. Wish I could just cast all of these at once and have them just fucking unload all at once. But, sadly, I don't think we're gonna get that opportunity. Yep, definitely should not have rolled there. That was very stupid of me. Waste of Estus. Okay, that's a good one right there. Might as well grab that, I guess. Right in the face. Pow! Right in the kisser. Oh, and then he, of course, fires back with actual literal fire. Yeah. Yeah. Probably shouldn't have Estus there, huh? Alright, let's... Just to be safe, let's use this and one more. We have plenty of humanity anyway after killing Manus. He gave us a ton. Reverse hollowing. I don't know if people team up for this fight or not. Maybe they do sometimes. But, yeah, we'll just kindle this a couple times for fun. And one more time. Okay. So that's as good as it's going to get. Let us go. I wonder if, he's got, like, black fire. I wonder if the silver pendant will work on his fire. We could try it. There's no harm in giving that a shot once. I mean, other than death. So... you know, there's that. But if we don't get it this time, I will just, I'll do post-commentary on it, and we'll splice it in to the end of the episode here. Because this is the last thing that we have to do, I believe, in this area, and then we're actually pretty close to the end of the game here. We need, to do two more bosses, and then we're in the final area, I think. Something like that. Please, I was gonna say, please stop dodging like an asshole. That would be lovely. Thank you. And one more. One more. Goodbye. Thank you. All right. Here we go. Not sure what I would take off to get that extra roll. Maybe if we got rid of, like... just the gauntlets? That's not enough. Get rid of the mask as well. Got rid of... we don't need that on right now. Yeah, it's still too heavy. I think that's just a product of the knight armor itself and our shield and our big ass sword. So put these back on. Knight gauntlets plus 2. Holding it down. Guess we'll put this back on just so we don't forget about it. All right, here we go. Let's get some soul masses going and run our asses out here and meet him. Yeah, if you don't be a dick, you dick. That worked. Yeah, I was gonna say if you don't have Goff shoot him, then basically he just comes in here and fucking strafes fire and you die. Unless you have insanely heavy armor, which is possible to have, but most people aren't going to have it, is the reality of the situation. No, that silver pendant doesn't do a fucking thing for us. So, good to know. Estes, quickly. Dodge. That wasn't a very good dodge. You gotta do better than that. Oh, and he just fucking times it perfectly. Haha, but I tricked you. I was too short for your clumsy attack, you fool. There we go. I don't know what he's doing right there. He got a little bit turned around. He's trying to dodge that, but I guess I ran into him or something. This is gonna hurt. Yep. More offense, less whatever I'm doing right now. Is that gonna hit me? Come on, man. Probably should put my fire resist ring on, though. That wouldn't be the worst decision I've ever made. Okay, which one is this? I think we're far enough away here. There we go, that works. What the fuck is this shit? I don't know what he did there. Okay. Good opportunity for soul mass. There we go, have some of that, Mon Frere. Let's do another one. That wasn't as bad as it could have been, that's for sure. Missed with one of those, unfortunately. Let's get close. Good, good, good. Which one is this? This is the one we want to get a little bit closer to him for. And again. So this is going all right at this point. We actually just ran those into him accidentally, which did not work in our favor, unfortunately. Ow. My face. My everything. All right. What you got? What you got? You got that one. Regular soul spear. How about that? That does quite a bit of damage. I don't know if it's going to carry us through the rest of this fight or not, but we'll see. Okay. Completely whiffed on that one. Of course, so did he. I don't know what he was shooting at there. Barely got out of the way of that one. Yeah, he's not that nimble. There we go. Should be a good hit. Another good hit coming up, I think. Yes, indeed. Did I get a... did I get far enough? It's got quite the arc on it, so... There we go. Estes up here. So yeah, I'm glad I brought more Estes, obviously. Shoot you. Can't dodge that, I'm afraid. Alright. Let's wait for him to do some more Dragon Breath or something. More Dragon Breath, please. Excuse me, if you do some more Dragon Breath, thank you. That's exactly what I wanted to see. Barely got him with that one. But we do have enough magic for sure to take him out. That's good to know, as long as we don't miss. Okay, hit him with one of these. 457 is pretty darn good. Roll through it, hit him again. Okay, one more, I think we'll do it here. Ooh, not quite. I got greedy. That's all there is to it. Oh my god. If we hadn't have flanked him with those two like crystal soul masses, he would have died. He would have been dead. Alright, well, I'm going to tack on a victory to the end of this episode, probably without commentary. So, yeah. Because there are no words. That's like the fourth time that shit's happened to me in this LP. So anyway, I will see you guys in the next episode after we kill this motherfucker. All right, well, that is Calamite defeated. We got the Calamity Ring. Just real quick, I swapped out Crystal Soul Mass for Dark Bead, because it turns out it's got a pretty fast cast time, and it does a decent bit of damage. So let's go ahead and just grab this treasure real quick, and then we will call it an episode. I don't think there's anything over there. Might as well go over and grab this real quick. But yeah, that was right down to the wire. I kind of wasted a couple dark beads there. Sort of toward the beginning, if I recall anyway, because I didn't hit with all of them. Dark Orb, I think, does more damage like per cast, and you get more of them. But like I think I said before, the cast time is kind of long on it from when I tested it out just messing around. If only Hawkeye were here. Where is Hawkeye? Is he around? Nope, I don't see him. Here we have Goff's Great Arrows. So, got a few of those. But anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. So until next time, my name has been Rojo, and thanks for watching.